JT?
Okay, Mark out. And Deuce and I are getting a wine for lunch.
What?
Not alcohol, but wine.
Good for y'all.
And no cheating.
No cheating on Sunday.
Starts Wednesday the 1st.
Alright. No, his drink is lit.
What?
No. This is drink is lit.
No cheating.
I know, it's not drink. This is not for a religious question.
That's just Catholics.
I know, we gotta talk about this. I was talking to her about it.
Y'all.
Every night. What's the name of it?
Marco, what do you want to be?
Big thing, trying to figure out if
she should go. Every time
you
jump.
I thought she was going to switch it on the way back.
That's four in a row. She's going to
have to switch it on the way back.
Turn around. Opposite leg.
Yeah, this is what happens when you guys distract me.
You knew I was going to watch. Yeah, y'all got distracted. You're like, you're not either.
Still the same leg.
That's right. Yeah, that's right. It's dominant, obviously.
I
nobody tell you what you should do. Go with your gut. And if you go with your gut, you know, it's just start to do steps. Now, I said, honestly, I don't know. Go. And you go up there and you go up to the natural. Because you have to run and stuff anyway. I'll go tell you again.
Can't do a Thursday morning before we leave because we're gonna have to leave like at 6 p.m.
You could wake her up.
That's all. I was trying to figure out if I was good that morning.
She's so tired, you can't get a good response.
That's what I was wondering. If, you know, I don't know. But at night, she's like so wild. I'm just afraid she's gonna be asleep.
Yeah, she's probably wild. That's okay.
She's never been on the plane.
Oh, she hasn't?
No.
That is the best.
Yeah, so I was telling her, you got to go.
Clark's not going to go. I know.
Yeah, so I got the little airplanes. I got some Disney book, and I'm going to give back a couple of things. But I let her see she can figure out where we're going. And then maybe have my Disney shirt on or something like that. And when she gets, she tells me going in the morning, she's crazy. Every day she says, she's telling everybody when she's turning 6, I'll take
her. Are you staying on property or where y'all staying?
We need a grand hotel, but we need a hotel. We're going to do it.
Are you going to California?
California.
Oh, it's perfect. It's like you walk out and you're right there.
Right. I know. I thought she was too young to go to the big one right now.
What I like about it is you walk out. You don't have to take a shuttle or anything to the park. You just walk out and you walk in the gate.
I got some hopper that I can go an hour early or something.
He's staying on property.
Yeah. There it's even better than World.
What?
Disneyland. You just walk out of your hotel on and you walk in the gate. It's just right across the little walkway. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think
that's what we need to go.
I think that's better. And that's all. Some of the same rides are different, and they have Universal Studios.
Where?
No, that's
important.
What's all that tower too and all that? They have all that.
The Hollywood Studios.
Hollywood Studios. All that stuff. That's fine. Walk out
of the hotel
plaza, and
the
gate. Right there.
That was the first
one. I don't know. Was it? It's pretty awesome. Brock is here now. Hang on.
This is your world. My chair.
This is your world. This is your world.
When you're sitting on it like that, cross that leg. Ooh.
Kid Trey that comes in here. He can't do anything but shoot the ball. But if
you're going to kid the train that right here. He can't even shoot it, but if he sit down the court, he can shoot. So JT, he can dribble it and he can shoot, but he ain't gonna go past it. If he can get it over, you get it adjusted just a little around, they kick it out of the way, you get it. Like this high school game is 25. You get like 3. You know what I'm saying? So he's like,
one for 10?
Yeah.